Why do you got your hood on like that?
Well, when I came home from school, my head started to get really hot, so I drank some cold water. But I didn't do nothing. So I laid in the bathtub for a while. But then I realized that it was my hair that was making my head so hot. So I went into my kitchen, and I shaved it all off. I don't want anyone to see.
I know what you mean.
Now, let's talk about what we're thankful for, okay? That's what Mr. Big Shot Hollywood is here for.
I thought this was America, people. So what's with the new obsession of staring at people? I guess you want me in the chair for the lethal injection. Guess when I care, you don't even. So if you don't really care, I don't either. It ain't fair to be even. I don't care cause I'm leaving. I'm Harlem to the heart, but the world is in my soul. Sometimes I wanna give it up, just curl up and explode. These niggas give me dap, but they wanna get me clapped. In fact, that's the reason I walk around with the Mac. Yeah, you know Hamilton, keep them hammers in place. Just in case niggas wanna stand in his face. Erase his place and then stand in his place. Only just to find out that they can't in the name. The damage gets laced with the bandage, then chased with the can of disgrace. Come standard with haze, but
everywhere I go, I mean like everywhere I be. It seems like everybody know how I get down.
Chasing my dream, I was a basement for fiend, getting wasted free. Now I'm basically king when I break on the beat. So much hatred for me, what keep these haters serene? Maybe they should make up a team, call it the LA Haters, and I will be the cheerleader. Here, my dear, I could hear ether. If this isn't my year, it ain't your year either. Everything makes sense in these clear speakers. Life ends, death begins, and I fear neither. My rhymes are my very own tear keepers. Why I cry? I look at the bright side. I might die, then everything could get started. I miss Harlem, they don't miss me. I've been discarded. Still try to get a fucking Lucy, and I get caught in this garbage. All just to keep it real. This is why I say fuck how you people feel. For real, and I just deal.
Everywhere I go, I mean like everywhere I be. It seems like everybody know how I get down and who I be. They know me. Everywhere I go, I mean like everywhere I be. It seems like everybody know how I get down and who I be. They all say this nigga in Hollywood. 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 This nigga in this nigga in this nigga in Hollywood.
Don't let me guess, being hated is a lot of fun. And I ain't got a gun, I just feel like popping one. So get it popping, son. I'm still a punk, right? And the hood is the right place to kill a punk, right? Get a punk life. This is the one life you can never fucking live, nigga. Get your ones right. Get high off my fumes, cough and spit a lung twice. Fuck money, I wanna hear this nigga's dumb nice. It's funny how niggas just forgetting one night. You're always doing wrong, even if you're darn right. I know how Mace feel, I'm sure he would never admit it. But Harlem is full of hate and Georgia is better. But I can't escape home, that's why I stay home. Just making sick beats that can make the bass moan. Take away the zone and I'll die on the surface. But at least I could die with a purpose. So fuck you, one. Now that's Hollywood for you. Out this fucking booth.